Hello?
Hello, David.
Who is this?
David, what is your favorite scary movie?
I don't know. I have a lot. It is pretty good. I mean, Hereditary.
Have you ever seen Escape the Night?
Of course I've seen Escape the Night. I fucking made it, dumbass.
What about Scream?
At a sleepover when I was like 10.
Do you remember the beginning?
I guess. They always have the opening kill.
They always start with someone at home, alone. They answer the wrong number and start talking.
Okay, fuck off before I call the cops. Fuck. What do you want? Well, this is gonna be fucking easy.
Who died first in Escape the Night 1?
That is the easiest question. Hadley.
Incorrect. Morgan died before the game even started.
But Morgan didn't die! She was in the bathroom! No, 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 Lily.
Hi, bitch.
What the fuck? Oh, where am I? And what is this outfit? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. The Pennywise house? This has to be a joke. I have to be sleeping. Someone wake me up. Well, I guess the only way out is to go in. Justin?
Guys, he's back.
Pennywise thrive off fears? What? Am I supposed to be scared of this bitch? This is literally a joke. Well, at least I have a new outfit. Oh, fuck. You have to be kidding me. First, Ghostface, then Pennywise, and now the Sanderson sisters?
I put a spell on you. And now, you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I am mine. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's more to play. I put a spell on you. And now you're... Hello, Salem.
My name's Winifred. What's yours?
I put a spell on you. And now you're gone. My one fell on you. And it was wrong.
Maybe up and die.
I say it's a fight. Maybe up and die.
In come a Corriabar. Hey, hi, say bye bye.
We need that child so we can be young again.
Well, we already drank the life potion, so all we need now is.
Okay.
Oh, come little children, baby. book? Oh, my cookie book. My little baby. Smell it. It smells like the silver. Yes, yes, get it in there. Oh, now for the spell. Oh, my cookie book. Bring it to thou full rousing, behold. Then add 2 drops of oil of a boil. We have that. A dead man's toll. Oh, dead man's toll. How scrumptious. Next, add a dab of a newt's saliva. We have no saliva. Dash of fox, stir thrice. One final thing, and all is done. What does that say? Oh, you can't read. What does that say? Oh, goodness me. Thine own tongue, a drop to a victim, and stand back! When victim's life foresaws, inhale the glowing aura, so we just need the child.
Oh, the child!
The child! The child! Okay, there's the oil. Bring the oil to the oil! No, we do not drink the oil, we put it in the potion, yes. One. No. Dead man's toe!
Dead man's toe!
There it goes, Let's breathe it in, sisters. The dam would not survive, huh? Yes, and a dash of fox. Now we start slice. 1, 2, 3. Thine own tongue. Sarah. The child! Get over here, child! Faster, sisters! Faster!
Girl, I really said fashion statement. Anyways. Seems like a normal fucking universe for once. Oh god. Why are you in a well? Are you fucking Amish? Girl, that was fucking embarrassing. Like, you really just tried to have your moment and—
Shut the fuck up, David! Let me have my moment!
Well, I've already had this outfit and— Oh, no, please, no, this is actually my nightmare.
Who is he?
Well, that's our friend David. We should welcome him.
Now let's go to school.
How the hell did we get here?
What is school?
Really? I mean, seriously, you really don't know what school is?
I'm a teacher. I'm gonna sing a song now. I'm a teacher. I sing some teacher songs. I teach all of you what is right and what is wrong. I love to teach and make sure all of you don't die. But even if you did, I'm pretty sure none of us would cry. Now I'm gonna teach while you and you learn. I want you to learn that I'm not real and soon all of us will burn.
Hey dude, where's your uniform?
What? You know what? I'm over there. I'm going home.
No, you're not. You're coming with us. We got work to do.
Come on.
Fine. Where are the ghosts?
Honk.
Not today, idiot.
Look, another one.
Oh no. Well, this was fun, but I think it's time for me to go home. Right? Don't you think it's time for me to go home now? Do I have to Wizard of Oz this bitch?
What are you doing?
Maybe I'm dreaming. Pinch me. No. Punch me. Ow.
What? You told me to do it.
Bring me home, please. I'm back. Maybe all that was just... I'm finally back. Mother...